time for your fitness tip of the day, and we are joined with our fitness design expert. This is Matt Sexton of Pinnacle Fitness in Buckhead, and we're working on abs all week long, getting you ready for springtime and summertime so you can take off that shirt and not feel embarrassed. So, what are we doing today?
We're going to do a hands to toes stretch, and we'll try some lay down. What we're going to have Justin do is he's going to lay back, he's going to lock his feet out and raise both his legs up. Now what he's going to do is do a couple of flexions, upper the abs, he's going to push the pecs close to his toes as he can, and then he's going to do anywhere from 10 to 20 reps.
This is a tough one. I would imagine after a couple of weeks of doing this,
it will work.
This will be unbelievable.
This also works for the strongest parts of the dumbbell, which is the top, which most people think about first. So it's a great exercise to do.
It's good to squeeze at the top, yeah?
Every time.
And even if you don't have the pieces wall, you can probably do the same motion.
And do this, just basic hands. Works just the same.
Just a little bit easier, definitely.
All right, thank you, Matt. That is.